Good care starts with a good conversation with your healthcare professional. A good conversation is necessary to be able to give you the care that suits you best. You don't want to find out after the conversation that you weren't able to say or ask what you wanted. Think about what you want to say and ask, and what is important for the healthcare professional to know, and write it down. This way you can be sure you don't forget anything. During the conversation, the healthcare professional explains which treatment options are possible. That way you are well informed about the different choices. No treatment, or waiting, is also an option. Treatment can change the way you live your life. Therefore, the healthcare professional asks what you expect from the care. Tell them what your wishes are. What do you find important in your life, and what would you like to be able to continue to do? Also, feel free to tell them if you are worried or if you have doubts. That way you and the healthcare professional can decide on the care that suits you best. The opinion of you and your healthcare professional are both equally important in this. And if it feels more comfortable for you, you can let the healthcare professional decide. That is also a choice. Do you need more time? Often, you don't have to decide right away. Take some time to think about it at home and discuss it with your family or loved ones. Are you still in doubt? You can always ask for a second conversation. By the way, feel free to bring someone along. Good care starts with a good conversation for the care that suits you best.